My words and thoughts are created by the situations I'm faced with on every day, and I am influenced by the surroundings. I set myself in, and I am just drowning myself by choosing to be surrounded by unhealthy relationships, and I am just carelessly dwelling in it. So many times I try to live my life a disciple of Christ. So many times I try to look inside myself and decide, am I gonna keep on walking this tightrope? It's a very thin line, yeah. But I don't wanna pick a side, cause I don't wanna be confined to either one, so I try to put a split down the middle of my mind. I can sit, I can just try to live my life double-minded, but violating a purpose is seeking to be one of his servants. Yet I still cannot deny him, cause I still wanna walk beside him. He is my provider, and I am one of his riders for life. And I must give all that is me through all of my apologies and begging for forgiveness, things that I do continually. I thought about leaving a family, thought about killing myself and the damage I can potentially cause as the only phenomenal reason to die. If I hold myself back, I cannot deny, I cannot lie to the Father. I cry with the fire inside. I'm tired of following people who follow the lies. Tired of my pride, tired of my weapon inside. Seeking the truth, searching the fire. Reaching to grasp it, but my hands are tied. My hands are tied. Lift my head and keep my eyes to the skies.